eventually, once we have transparency on ESG and metrics, there needs to be a cost to not being sustainable, right? A cost to being wasteful, a cost to carbon emissions. Carbon pricing should then make their way into the cost prices of the products. And that will, I think, help then the consumers who are less involved around making the right choices.